Hi viewers, welcome to Knowledge Zone channel. Today we are going to see for class 11 computer application students chapter 13 web page development using HTML and CSS book back 1 mark questions in page number 125. First part A, choose the correct answer. Question number 1, expansion of CSS. Option A, cascading style schools. Option B, cascading style scheme. Option C, cascading style sheets. Option D, cascading style shares. Answer is option C, cascading style sheets. Second one, which one of the following is a page level style? Option A, page. Option B, style. Option C, link. Option D, H. Answer is option B, style. Question number 3, CSS is also called as option A, site wide style sheets. B, internal style sheets. C, inline style sheets. D, internal inline sheets. Answer is option A, site wide style sheets. Question number 4, the extension of CSS file is option A, .sss, ssc. Option B, .css. Option C, .csc. Option D, .htm. Answer is option B, .css. What is selector? Option A, property. Option B, value. Option C, HTML tag. Option D, name. Answer is option C, HTML tag. Then next question, the declaration block of CSS is surrounded by option A, brackets. Option B, square bracket. Option C, flower bracket. Option D, angle brackets. Answer is option C, flower brackets. Next question, the declaration should be terminated by option A, colon. Option B, semicolon. Option C, dot. Option D, comma. Answer is option B, semicolon. Then next question, what is the property to set text as bold? Option A, font style. Option B, font weight. Option C, font property. Option D, font bold. Answer is option B, font weight. The next question, which one of the following indicates that the text included is a comment? Option A, slash, asterisk, asterisk, slash. Option B, exclamation, asterisk, asterisk, exclamation. Option C, less than, asterisk, asterisk, greater than. Option D, slash, asterisk, asterisk, slash. Answer is option A, slash, asterisk, asterisk, slash. Question number 10, which one of the following ways below is question number 10, which of the following ways below is correct to write a CSS? Option A, P, flower bracket, color, colon, red, semicolon, text, hyphen, align, colon, center, closing flower bracket, semicolon. Option B, P, flower bracket, color, colon, red, semicolon, text, hyphen, align, colon, center, flower bracket, closing. Option C, P, flower bracket, color, colon, red, semicolon, text, hyphen, align, colon, center, semicolon, closing flower bracket. Option D, P, color, colon, red, semicolon, text, hyphen, align, colon, center, semicolon, closing bracket. Answer is option C, P, flower bracket, color, colon, red, semicolon, text, hyphen, align, colon, center, semicolon, closing flower bracket. That's all the objectives for the chapter 13. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe this channel. You can see the previous video already I have uploaded, and you can wait for the next video session.